ng our school administrator, Pastor Dionisio Lindia, our humble school director, our humble spiritual director, Pastor Henry J. Arribe, our handsome school principal, our excellent guest speaker, Mom Arlette Joy Perriot-Guerrero, to our dynamic teachers, batchmates, parents, friends, a beautiful and pleasant day to all of you. It is truly a great honor for me to speak in behalf of my fellow graduates, but it is a greater honor representing the class of 2024. Today, we celebrate our success after all these years of hardship, struggle, and perseverance. We realize the challenges that stood before us, and we savor the victories that came upon our hands. It was not so long ago when we dared to dream, and not so long ago when we dared to take the first essential steps towards its fulfillment. Along the way, we met a lot of trials, but our burning desire to reach our goals has kept us from straying or giving up. Along the way, were many uncertainties, but certain beacons of light has showed us the right path to take. Batchmates, we should not just stop here and dwell in memories. Rather, we must move onwards and dream once more. But this time, let us dream not only for ourselves. Let us dream for the nation, and let us dream for the world.